Hallelujah.
Amen.
God
bless you, my family.
Messenger Morrison.
This is Messenger Morrison.
Menemo Ekasafa World War III.
We are talking about World War III today.
We are singing a kwa etoso miensa.
The World War III.
Machiramo emra First World War SE.
I've already told you about the First World War.
And I'm actually Second World War, so I see.
And I've already spoken about the Second World War.
Na sincere no metro or kwa etoso miensa senior elkono.
Now our message is about the Third World War.
Na okwa etoso miensa no.
And this Third World War.
Yeah, the science and technology and this are okono.
It is all about science and technology.
Now, sir, science and technology are EDD or Kono Kaya and Namswa Elkoni.
And this science and technology war is about this.
Bebre Eka said, Jesus said, Oko no Obebebim Obaba Ankawaba.
Many say that Jesus said he was going and that he will return, and that if he was going to come by now, he should have come.
So even if he is riding on tortoise,
and that if he was riding at the back of a tortoise by now, he should have been here.
Namu mami pesa wote asia ne se Jesus onyankopo osi wa krona sem asin ankasa ne din.
But what I want you to understand is that Jesus said he has glorified his own word more than himself.
He has
lifted his word more than his throne.
And intino odie nidie obuo edema nenum asam ese akunwa a otso.
And so he respects so much his words even more than the throne that he sits on.
Do owo tumi se obetimi aba. Se ne ope bi e obi entumi nkwashin no.
Though he has all the power to come the way he wants to come,
nobody can question
and nobody can question him.
Nanso esay obuo ni ani di ode ma na asem nti.
But because of the respect that he has for his word,
now sa asama wa kan bia ebem,
then it meant that whatever he has said had to come to pass.
World War III.
We're still talking about World War III.
World War III. Na sa oko etoso miensa Jesus can say answer no obaba bio no etwa se ekoso.
And with this World War III, Jesus said before he returns this thing has to take place.
Na se e was sa oko ikoso dia.
And if this war has to take place,
and the enemy messenger Morrison me mawati asie se sa oko no ekoso.
Then Messenger Morrison, I have to tell you that we're experiencing this war.
Na obibaka se war ben na ekoso.
And one would ask what kind of war?
Answer na Jesus beko no.
Before Jesus went away.
Ase na mobete ako ne akonsem ewo wiase nyina.
He said that you were going to hear about wars in
and
all
rumors
the world,
of war.
And rumors of war all over the world.
Na Jesus kansa asem ni wie ye na okoye no.
And after Jesus had said that,
first one aba,
there had been the first,
second one aba,
and had been the second,
na third one in,
and this very third one,
ayo oko a eyo husi akoni nyina,
is the one that is very dangerous than all the other wars.
Na this time no oko no eye data war.
And this kind of war, or this time around, the kind of war we're experiencing is the data war.
Which is science and technology war.
Ah, yes, science, any technology, and tokwa.
Na sa science and technology war.
And with this science and technology war,
omo alanches or kono ewo 2020.
This war had already been launched in the year 2020.
And they started with COVID-19.
And it's and a share if we COVID-19 so.
Bebre ninji in this COVID-19 aye we are singing okwa. In nimpe binum e kretia we are singing na echo.
many wouldn't believe that COVID-19 is a war that was created by a group of people which is being fought by everybody in this world.
Na wawie COVID-19 na affecti wiasi nyina wie ya no.
After they were done with COVID-19 and it took over the world.
Okono ne second phase aye the vaccine.
The second phase of this war is the vaccine.
Na vaccine no aye a scientific technological poisonous medicational war.
And this vaccine is a scientifical
technological
medicational
war. Poisoning war.
Mamintro,
sa vaccine we ekọ wiase afana nyina.
This vaccine is going to take all over the world.
Na oman a obaka se onje vaccine o ma vaccine mmadu krumu no.
And the country which refuses to allow the vaccine into its country.
Sir, or mine, or another consequences are obefacy.
That country is going to face a certain consequences.
And into the COVID-19 and in the vaccine, a world order.
And so COVID-19 and its vaccine is a world order.
Now this world order, I was say a year juma, nenimpafa huiramu, and son a yesu baba. Waba.
And this world order has to take place for people to go through tribulation so that the second Christ, the second coming of Christ would take place.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And it be no kase. Vaccine ababa ye the second weapon. Obonefono.
So as we speak, this vaccine has become a second greatest weapon for the devil, which is using to fight people in the world.
According to them, you say Africa, hano, I was say inimpa 30 billion, and I say inimpa 50 billion.
According to them, they are saying that about 50 or 30 billion people from Africa would have to die.
Afei. Say 30 billion or 50 billion people, I will say, who are the whole world, and so I must say, population are adults. And I will say, the whole world,
and they are also claiming that people should die all over the world.
Let's hear Henry Kissinger.
Now, listen to this. Henry Kissinger.
Now, Henry Kissinger, Bill Gates,
and Bill Gates,
Tony Fauci, and the Nimpa 83.
And some dignitaries who have this world at the click of their palm.
One omwe tumi a capture the whole world president.
They have been able to capture the world's president.
Na omodi wonyi na ashe wotrimoponim through their money.
And make sure that they bring them on board through their money.
And in ti se ebibri mai. Ghana man yakwaje bosi akura wa China 23 trillion.
So for example, in Africa here, Ghana, for example, we have borrowed from the Chinese about 23 trillion amount of money.
Yes. Any Africa countries in Bebre abobo abrofuho bosi ya billions upon billions.
And most of these African countries have also borrowed billions upon billions from the whites.
And it's billions upon billions na ya mampeni ahuru nyina agyefi abrofo no ho.
So these kinds of monies that have been collected from these people.
Sa so sina some developed world na nseya na wo pagea America and then canon forces of Boa Home would develop.
And the same way that some of the developed countries which were helped by the Americans and other countries grow.
Sad developed world in India, so America, Boa Mo, and as a woman decayed developers and a mobile developer there. I was someone who had business together.
These developed countries would have to do business with the Americans since they were the ones who helped them to grow.
And until say you make your business together there, and now see a global economy or global business world.
So if we're going to do business together, then it meant that we had to come under one umbrella, which is the global thing.
Yeah, and it's our global economy or global business center. No. Just say we are seeing you now. Obia to me free in the mind so,
So with this global business center or global economy, everyone from any country at all could just go in and sell.
Now, no necessarily also you to mean the world president.
And that is why we are supposed to have a world president.
And that world president is obetimi abedi we are sinning in also I a world president there. And you know I was say offer or cocaine so. Not by a world president.
If someone would have to be a world president, then it means that he had to go through a war to become so.
Now, sir, world president, or person him for, or person America.
And where does this world president want to be? In America.
And you know, coronavirus, you create here, in America.
So, coronavirus was created in America.
And then, I'm going to say, so, I'm going to start free China.
And through whatever means, it started in China. Then it took all over the world.
Emma, because of Sayarin, the whole world economy faced challenges.
And because of this pandemic, the world's economy was faced by challenges.
Russia full face it.
Russians faced it.
Israel full face it.
Israelites faced it.
South Korea faced it.
South Koreans faced it.
North Korea faced it.
And the North Koreans
China
also
faced it.
Chinese also
Germany faced it.
Germans also
Japan faced it.
And Japanese
Nigeria faced it.
Nigerians did.
South Africa faced it.
South Africans did.
Ghana faced it.
And Ghanaians.
The whole world faced a problem through pandemic COVID-19.
We are seeing in our FAC world economic or the crash of the world economy through this pandemic. And after they were done,
about the second phase of the world war.
They said they were going to visit the second phase of the world war.
And into the second phase of the world war, the weapon they are using is poisonous medication.
Now the weapon for the second world war or the second phase of the world war is a poisonous medication.
Medication. And in TCC, I know they are using scientific poisonous medication as their weapon to kill billions and trillions of people in the world.
In TCC, I know the scientific medicational poisonous medication and
Ekum
nipa ai wo wi asinyi na e was a third world war imo.
Into the third world war imo no.
And so in this third world war
they are omoyeni.
This is what they are doing.
Science and technology no.
They're using science and technology.
Na science and technology no. Ne face a e was sisi a e ya medication face.
And the phase which they are dealing with right now is the medication.
Which is the vaccine for COVID-19.
Which happens to be the vaccine for COVID-19.
Now, sa vaccine for COVID-19, you know.
And with this vaccine,
ebe kum nimpa, na ebe say nimpa, na ebe deformu nimpa, more than trillions of people in the world.
It is going to kill people, it is going to deform people, and it is actually going to destroy people over trillions in the world.
Vaccine, you know, do every country in the world.
So I want you to research, you realize that it is all over the world. Because that is going to be the cure for every COVID-19 pandemic solution.
Yes. And into we are seeing baby biara wobo COVID-19 dino.
So wherever they mentioned the country's name in the COVID-19.
Any country.
Whose name was mentioned
or
in the biara, COVID-19.
Or my biara or experience virus. No?
Whichever country that experienced the COVID-19.
Vaccine and what's here the solution?
They are claiming that the vaccine is the solution.
And then so omusha na omuhu say this poisonous medication, which is the second weapon for the first third world war, you know.
So if they realize that this vaccine, which happens to be the second phase of the third world
the
war,
the second deadly weapon for the world war three,
the second deadly weapon for the world war three.
So omuhu say and no so aba aba ye na dwuma edu ba bia wo say edu a.
If they realize that it has taken over to the level that they want.
Afei no another medicational weapon.
They are again going to use a medicational weapon. Now people have realized what really the vaccine is. So if they do not want to use the vaccine,
World War III,
as we speak about this World War III,
Messi first weapon COVID-19.
I've already said that the first weapon was COVID-19.
Second weapon, scientific poisonous medication.
And the second phase is the deadly weapon by the devil, which is the
scientific
vaccine.
deadly weapon, which is the vaccine. And no, no, use.
And that is what they are using now.
And it is so omuyusu. Savasini ebi kum nimpa ni wo hu se echire no nimpa em patronize em for so wo vaccine bi mo.
So if they use this vaccine to the extent that people start dying and then people realize that they are also dying and that they wouldn't go for it again.
And yet the ababa ni say they have to use this medicine. No mo dey afraid ya ni.
What will happen is that they are going to use this same vaccine to mix other foods.
And he said, what was that vaccine here? Injection.
So now we know that the vaccine is in the form of injection. And nobody wants to take the injection.
And a new medicine or method or may introduce what we
are. Then they are going to introduce a new medication. Which is going to be in the form of tablet. And this same tablet we are going to hear rumors about. They can mess it with foods.
A poisonous medicational war.
Because it's a poisonous medicational war.
That is how the enemy is fighting the third world war.
Sana obonsam ekun tokwa wo ntokwa eto so.
We are see okun eto so miensa
no.
Omode poison, scientific way, and what they could see here.
So in this third world war, it is through medication, scientific medication, that is they are using to fight this war.
And it's in a third world war.
So this third world war is still in progress. And that is why I want to bring your minds back, the believers' minds back, to the fact that that the very war which has to take place before the second coming of Christ has already started.
And we are on it. We are guso.
And we're still in progress.
Ah, yeah, gu sa okono.
Which we are fighting this war.
Na okono ah yeah kwa eya third world war. Or self one of the science and the technology and all the idea.
And this third world war is all about science and technology which the devil has introduced.
And into the eternity.
And so the truth is,
this vaccine be ko oman bi aso.
This vaccine is going to be in every country.
Sabria me no ka say edu oman bi aso.
And as we speak now, it is in every country.
Na obi biara obe wo vaccine no.
And whoever takes the injection, if the person doesn't die,
ni genetic system basasa,
the person's the intestines and everything in your system is going to be different.
System in your body
is going to be different.
Yes. Na ubeba beya cyber.
And you are going to be in a form of cyber.
Oba beye robot.
In a form of robot.
Oba beye scientific genetic human being.
You are going to be a scientific genetic human being.
Side effect na woman say, woni pedua na obetime nya mild stroke.
And some of the side effects are that you are going to have a mild stroke.
Obinu betime nya severe headache, severe migraine.
And some are going to have severe migraine.
Na abra deformity abani pemu awie no.
And just as you have the deformities,
then they are going to launch the third weapon.
Na omude third weapon no
akodia etoso miensa.
Aba.
Na sa akodia etoso miensa no.
And with this third weapon,
Messenger Morrison.
Messenger Morrison.
Me pesa me kire sa akodia na etoso miensa no.
I want to tell you what the weapon is all about.
It's with your friend 024.
So you can call on 024
77
77
013 64
64 024 024 77 77
013
64 64
The way your world, third world war, A.
This is the third world war, A.